From Italy, Germany, United Kingdom, you're all welcome. And to those of us that live here in Dublin or the whole of Republic Island, you're also very, very welcome. My name is MC Lovely International. I'll be your host tonight for this event, and I promise you we are here to have fun. No darling, no dull moments. You can see the K exclusive DJ is in the house tonight to do justice to the music, and we have a live band. King Angela Bravo is going to be doing something very, very nice for us tonight. It'll be there later on. And in the house tonight, we have so many people working with me to make this occasion a very, very special one. We have the Rare Production of Ireland, reproduction.ie, Rare Production for the videography is here. We have Super Ades in the house. We have Wale Production. Where are you, Wale Production? Wale Production is over there. Yeah. Wale Production is there. So you can view all this photograph and all the videos online searching for all these names that I've given you. You can see reproduction.ie, the video will be there, and some photographs. SuperDex is there on Facebook. Wally Production is there on Facebook as well. And then later on, I'm going to tell you about the other people. You can see the auditorium is so beautiful. It's done by Royal Ultimate. Royal Ultimate, Isaac Adeniyi. It's beautiful, right? That is what they do. So that is their poster over there. But right now, I want to usher in the celebrants of today, and that will start the event. Once again, you're all very, very welcome. MC Lovely, your host tonight, is here. Thank you very much. So DJ, please, bring it on for the celebrant. And when the celebrant is coming in, we are all going to stand up. She's going to come in with her children and her immediate family, please. The immediate family, the brothers, the sisters, and the uncles, all of you should join her to come in right from the back. There, I think she's waiting over there. DJ, bring it on for her. Thank you very much. I'll be right back.
Yo! Excellent Jehovah,
our seat? Can we please clap for the birthday girl? Can we please give her a very, very big round of applause? You are very, very welcome, the birthday girl. You look so beautiful. She doesn't look 50 at all. I would just say she's only celebrating the 25th anniversary of her 25th birthday. Can we please clap for her once again? But she has 50 years of life experience. She's only 25, you know? She is beautiful. She is pretty. She's gorgeous. Honestly. You see, before we do anything, we want to commit this event on today and of the chairman of today's occasion, Sister Becky, to do the opening prayer so that we can go on with the program. Sister Becky, please, God bless you as you do the opening prayer. Can we please give a clap offering to Jesus Christ? God bless you, ma'am.
Happy birthday, sister. Good evening, everybody. Please let us rise up and praise the King of Kings. In all we do, we have to bring him first. He is worthy to be praised. That's the reason why we're gathered here today, to celebrate our wonderful sister. Praise the Lord. Please let us close our eyes and acknowledge the King of Kings. Heavenly Father, we thank you. We thank you, everlasting Father, for bringing us together tonight, Lord, to celebrate your wonderful daughter, precious Father. Lord, we pray today that everything that we're going to do today, Lord, we satisfy with the blood of Jesus Christ. We satisfy everyone that is here today with the blood of Jesus Christ. I sanctify the food and drink, the water that we're going to drink, the air that we breathe in this place as well with the blood of Jesus Christ. Father, Lord, have your way today, Lord, in the name of Jesus. I prophesy into the atmosphere right now. I come against, oh Lord Jehovah, El Shaddai, anything that is not of you in this place. I rebuke it and I come against it in the name of Jesus Christ. I soak everyone with the blood of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Have your way today, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Today shall be perfect in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, we thank you. In Jesus' wonderful name we have prayed. Amen. Thank you very much. May you sit down, please.
Please, Sister Becky, don't go away because she wants us to do a bit of praise and worship. And we have King Bravo in the house. He's going to support us. So do you want to lead us in praise and worship? Just... Okay, Sister Jumoke. Can we have Sister Jumoke, please?
Hallelujah! Amen. Can you stand on your feet and begin to give him praise? He is the King of Kings. He is the Lord of Lords. He is Jehovah Jireh. He is Jehovah Nissi. He is Jehovah Shammah. He is Jehovah Sikedenu. There is no one like him. He is the one that sits upon the throne. He is a mighty God. He is a great God. Allah Garanla, Olawa Kokora, and Minima Shepherd. Ari Rala Chikoja Kuna, Kokodila Jesse, Kapios. Lord, we give you praise. Amen. Kabi osi baba ireni odise iyanu dansa kire we praise the Lord you are walking to praise Kabi osi baba ireni odise iyanu dansa kire we praise the Lord you are walking to praise. Y'all.
Trinity, and as you are going, moving from another level of age to the high level of another age, I want the Trinity to pilot you. That one will not fail you. Friend and family can leave us, and the close friend can disappoint us, but that power cannot leave us. So we are cutting it with the name of the Trinity. God the Father.
Amen.
Can we hear amen?
Amen. A big amen.
God the Father.
Amen.
God the Son.
Amen.
And God the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Please by the camera.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes, Lord.
So please, 1 minute. We are going to raise our glasses as we propose the toast. While she's lighting the candle, fill your glasses with whatever wine, water.
I bet one by the way, I hope you get the money.
Yes, I have
the
right now. Thank you. Because you know Chief Toye Bolade is there, that's where you're putting that music. That's one of his favorites. He was 50 few weeks ago, so he's older than the celebrant. I'm coming back to you. Anyway, lift up your glasses, and we are proposing a toast. So the celebrant, this Princess Clementina today, she's 50, she's gonna be 60,
amen.
She's gonna be 70,
amen.
She's gonna be 80,
amen.
Once you're out there, let me know, she's gonna be 90,
amen.
101,
amen.
125,
amen.
150, 70, if you're out there, let me know, 200, she says no, she says no. So for long life, good health, you will see your children's children, they will surround your table. You will not bury any of your children. These children are for signs and wonders. They will make you proud, they are making you proud, they will make you more proud. Long life and prosperity. Hip, hip, hip. Hip, hip, hip. Hip, hip, hip. Happy birthday to you. Congratulations. Cheers, people. is your meal ticket. Once you leave here, you are going to the back to get your dinner. So after the photograph, you go to the dinner table and get your dinner. Congratulations.
Thank you. This is nothing. from the Lord. The Lord has made. This is what we do. This is what we do. The Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad. This is the day of the Lord. The Lord has made. I don't know what I will do today. I don't even know my voice in the air. I want to be the man who will be there. But what I'm in the room today. For the pleasure I'm not going to be there. I want to be the man who will be there. I want to be the man who will be there.
I'm going to go to the hospital. I'll be today. I'm a man. I'm not going to be able to do I'm so bored. Thank you. I
see you in my kingdom. I see you in my kingdom.
I'm gonna go. I'm gonna leave you, I'm gonna go Put you down. Thank you.